it seems every 2 years I get to try this beer. First time was in 2011. Managed to try the bottle. Next time was 2013. And I managed to try it on tap in the Sparrow in Bradford. Beer cafe, great place of real ale and craft keg and some ciders. But yes, now it's 2015. What other way can you go? The new medium for some breweries, and it's working really well, British and international. But here we have Flying Dog, the Snake Dog IPA. 7.1% is an indie pale ale from America. Yeah. Information there. So I'm looking forward to it. Best before date December 2015, so I better get it opened. Purchase this at a new bottle shop in Shipley, if I recall. Triangle. It's been in the fridge for a while. I wasn't gonna review it until I realised I'm coming up to my 2 year anniversary of this beer, so it's, there we go. Trifecta. I should point out that the reviews for the very early beer reviewing days of 2011, of the ball, very early review days of my Ale Trail videos, 2013, both reviews of this beer, bottle and keg, are in the description bar. Check them out, please. And the body is creamy white head, peachy apricot colour, sandy yellow. Slight bit of almost like sawdust shavings, wood shavings. A little bit of pineapple mango. Ooh, nice and smooth, creamy. The alcohol is well hidden. This is lovely beer. Now, is it can, so we'll do can test. Cheers. Can't remember exactly how much beer for it. Probably about like £3 mark, that's how much cans are. It's tasty beer. Could it be a session from the can? Could it be a session from the glass? Yes, it's a lovely beer. Check out the reviews in the description bar. Yeah, check out Triangle in Shipley. Great artwork from Flying Dog. As always, very cool. You take care.